Hello students, the question that is given over here, it says that considering the different phases of action.